This is why it is such a challenge to go to dinner with non-designers. While my friends were happily perusing the three-course prefix menu, I was, of course, lifting up the menu covers, checking out the hot foil stamping and the typography. You know the feeling. Hi, everybody. I'm Sabine Lenz, the founder of PaperSpecs, with your weekly dose of paper inspiration. When I first glimpsed the logo of San Francisco restaurant Trestle, a dancing bear balancing three plates, I thought, well, that just sums up a designer's life, doesn't it? After all, every day we're juggling budgets, printed materials, our clients' brandings, and as it turns out, the Trestle identity itself pulls off this balancing act admirably. Crafted by unit partners for their longtime client, High Neighbor Hospitality Group, the Trestle brand conveys several key concepts at once, thanks to a smart combination of materials, printing, and finishing techniques. The restaurant serves three-course prefix meals, hence the three plates. These meals are the hearty type, represented by our friend the bear. The cuisine is a modern twist of grandma's home cooking, beautifully conveyed in Trestle's menus and business cards through the juxtaposition of old-timey typography with hot foil stamping on Neenah's Classic Crest modern look and feel. It is in Trestle's black business cards that this joyful mashup of old-fashioned and modern are most attention-grabbing. Gold foil brings our dancing bear to life, while black foil line work and floral patterns add a subtle intrigue as their sheen contrasts ever so slightly with the epic black paper for an intriguing tone-on-tone effect. This combination of a logo mark, foil, and design elements is equally potent when it comes to the menu and stationery. In the case of the stationery, the dancing bear and information headings are both rendered in gold foil, but it is the actual placement of these elements in the left margin halfway down the page that make it so eye-catching. My personal favorite, though, is the menu. An elongated note card-sized cover, this one in classic crest pewter, features our friend the bear and restaurant name in gold foil, while an intriguing black foil border frames the subtle floral illustrations. The half cover leaves ample room to show off the prefix menu on the right-hand side, and all this is fastened to a heavy board covered with a classic floral pattern. This unique identity beautifully fits the intimate setting of the restaurant, and you can really tell the love and attention to detail that tells the story of Trestle in every piece of the identity. Now, while Trestle uses a lot of hot foil stamping, there are so many different ways these days in which you can add that extra shine to your printed projects. Save yourself a lot of time and hassle and download the free foil cheat sheet that we created just for you. Find it at foilcheatsheet.com. Did you enjoy this video? Then please subscribe to our channel. Of course, it would be amazing if you share with all your friends. And keep sending me your fabulous printed pieces. I love to feature them.